Welcome, dear viewers, to the Craft Channel. Today we present to you an amazing selection of the most efficient and modern agricultural machines, embodying revolutionary ideas that contribute to the development and prosperity of agriculture. Join us to learn about the most exciting technological advances that are changing the way we look at agriculture and improving its processes. Don't miss the opportunity to get acquainted with the most advanced and successful agricultural machines. They are waiting for you right now. Subscribe to our channel to stay up to date with all the news and latest technologies in agriculture. Don't forget to rate our video and share it with your friends who are also interested in this topic. Thank you for choosing our channel and wish you pleasant viewing. The unique tanker KTR Titan is specially designed by ingenious developers to apply slurry and other liquid, semi-liquid fertilizers to agricultural fields. With a capacity of 21,000 liters, it is able to carry a significant amount of liquid, which reduces the need for frequent trips to refuel. The tanker is equipped with advanced features that ensure efficient and accurate fertilizer application. It has a solid construction and a low center of gravity, equipped with large 900/60R38 tires with integrated inflation system, which ensures stable transport even on uneven terrain. The KTR Titan is equipped with a powerful Comp Power Load Cran (PLC) pumping system that allows you to suck up slurry from open tanks or sumps. Consisting also of a Vogelzang pump with a capacity of 6,000 to 18,000 liters per minute with hydraulic drive and replaceable modules for operation. The KTR Titan provides fast and efficient spreading of slurry on agricultural fields. It is equipped with wide distribution nozzles that ensure even distribution of fertilizer across the field, minimizing wastage and maximizing nutrient distribution. The cistern is designed for ease of use, with convenient access points for filling and emptying the slurry. It is also equipped with safety features such as hermetically sealed sealing mechanisms and a reliable braking system to protect both the operator and the environment. Its greater power, advanced features and user-friendly design make it a valuable asset for farmers looking to optimize their manure handling operations. The revolutionary Pöttinger Jumbo 8000 Multifunctional Loader Wagon is a self-unloading wagon designed for various agricultural applications. Thanks to ingenious advanced technologies, the Pöttinger Jumbo 8000 Rotary Loader Wagons are built with a robust chassis and high-quality materials to ensure durability even under heavy loads on rough terrain. Jumbo 8000 have power from 110 to 230 horsepower, large and open loading area 38 to 56.6 cubic meters, which allows you to easily and quickly load hay, straw, silage, and without waiting for the time of rolling vehicles, providing high quality and tasty feed for farm animals. The Jumbo 8000 high-performance multi-purpose rotary loader wagons have an intelligent self-loading and unloading system, a controlled unloading process, minimizing the risk of spillage and damage to the load, equipped with a 12mm CCI 1200 ISOBUS touchscreen display, offering the professional farmer a comprehensive package of functions. Specially designed for Jumbo rotary loader wagons. Thanks to the ingenious pendulum stroke 120mm pickup with high quality 65 knives in the power cut cutter block with protective fuse, perfect following of the soil surface is ensured, obtaining the cleanest forage even on a field with very difficult terrain. To improve maneuverability and stability, the Pöttinger Jumbo 8000 is equipped with a dual axle system and an intelligent steering system. The construction and thoughtful design with advanced features built into Pöttinger's Jumbo Multifunctional Loader Wagon makes it suitable for a wide range of applications, providing convenience and productivity for farmers and contractors alike. powerful and versatile mulcher machine Prinoth Raptor 500, designed for caring for vegetation and clearing areas. It is equipped with a powerful mulching cutter M700, which effectively crushes trees, shrubs and other vegetation into fine mulch. The Raptor 500 self-propelled mulcher has a powerful and economical Cummins L9 engine producing 440 horsepower, a durable chassis and 730 mm wide tracks creating low ground pressure of 360 g/cm², which allow it to easily maneuver on the most difficult terrain. For the most difficult tasks such as complex uprooting, removal of vegetation near pipelines and on power lines, laying fire breaks, land reclamation making it ideal for forestry, construction and agriculture. High ground clearance and low center of gravity weighing 19 tons provide stability and traction on uneven surfaces. The Raptor 500 mulching head delivers exceptional cutting performance. Featuring hardened steel teeth that effectively shred large trees and tough vegetation, it offers adjustable cutting height and replaceable teeth to suit different mulching requirements. It features a comfortable and ergonomic operator's cab, with excellent visibility, controls and safety features to ensure operator comfort and productivity. The Prinoth Raptor 500 mulcher is renowned for its efficiency and effectiveness in shredding vegetation, making it a valuable tool for land management and vegetation control. A highly efficient and powerful Fendt Rotana 160V baler, designed for professional use in agriculture for baling hay and straw. Manufacturing company Fendt. Known for its high quality agricultural machinery. The Fendt Rotana 160V is specially designed for hay and straw baling thanks to its advanced features and technology. It offers a variable width chamber of 1.25 meters, allowing farmers to adjust the size of bales to suit their needs. This flexibility ensures maximum productivity and efficiency in the pressing process. One of the outstanding features of the Fendt Rotana 160V baler is the innovative rotor design. The rotor features durable teeth that effectively grip the hay, ensuring a clean, even feed into the chamber. This ensures that the bales are tightly compacted and free of loose debris, resulting in high-quality bales that are easy to handle and store. Fendt Rotana has a user-friendly interface and control system, equipped with an intuitive control panel, allowing you to easily adjust various parameters, bale size, density and speed to suit your specific requirements. Saving time and effort during the baling process. Allowing farmers to maximize their productivity throughout the season and bale high quality hay, straw for livestock or sale. The specialized innovative machine Widondec MC4 Eventcleaner was specially developed by engineers of the Dutch company Widondec for cleaning from city parks, roadsides, parking lots, camping, fairgrounds to festival grounds and is always a welcome guest at all events. It includes advanced technologies and features to effectively and efficiently clean various surfaces and areas in event venues. The machine is equipped with a Deutz TD2.9L 4-stage V engine, 55.4 kW/75 horsepower, a powerful hydraulically driven suction system that allows you to quickly remove leaves, plastic cups and debris by sucking up a unique nozzle, and loading into a tilting container with a capacity of 3.3 cubic meters, and a 40 kW fan. In addition to its exceptional suction feature, the Widondec MC4 Eventcleaner is very maneuverable and is equipped with a continuously variable hydrostatic all-wheel drive, 2 speeds, FA lock, reaching every nook and cranny to ensure optimal cleanliness for the various cleaning tasks of any environment that is critical to the comfort and well-being of visitors. The Widondec MC4 Eventcleaner is designed with user comfort in mind. It has an ergonomic and user-friendly interface that makes the work easier for operators. The waste container is also quickly emptied of debris, which maximizes cleaning efficiency, saving time and effort while ensuring impeccable cleanliness, contributing to the success of any event. Bananas are one of the most popular and sought-after fruits all over the world. Banana growing countries include Ecuador, Philippines, Costa Rica, Colombia, Bangladesh, Haiti, Panama, Honduras, Guatemala, Nigeria, India, Kenya, Peru, Vietnam, Uganda. It's not an exhaustive list of banana growing countries. Bananas are grown in many countries with warm and humid climates. Bananas are high in vitamin C, which is an antioxidant and helps strengthen the immune system, support the nervous system, and improve mood, as they contain tryptophan, an amino acid that helps the body produce serotonin, the happy hormone. Banana growing and harvesting is an important agricultural sector in many tropical countries, providing jobs and economic development. Bananas have high nutritional value and are a source of vitamins, minerals and fiber, which is why their consumption is widespread. The process of growing bananas begins with choosing a place to plant banana plants. They prefer warm and humid climates, so they are usually grown in tropical and subtropical areas. Plants need fertile soil, sufficient moisture and sunlight. Banana plant seedlings are planted in deep holes with fertile soil and fertilizing. They require regular watering, fertilizer and protection from pests. Banana plants typically grow in groups called plantations or farms, where convenience and efficiency in plant care are key concerns. Ripening of banana fruits can take from 3 to 6 months, depending on the variety and growing conditions. When the fruits turn green and reach the desired size, they are ready to be harvested. Bananas are harvested by manually tearing the fruits from the stem. Farm staff harvest bananas by tearing off groups of fruit and placing them in special baskets or plastic containers. The fruits are then carefully checked for quality and sorted by size and appearance. After harvesting, bananas are transported to packing centers or warehouses where they are further sorted and packaged. Bananas are usually packed in cardboard boxes or bags, ready to be shipped to stores and markets. Thank you guys for watching the video till the end about the revolution in agriculture, a selection of the most successful agricultural machines. What do you like most about these agricultural machines? If someone drove and operated such machines in agriculture, share your experience. It is important to know about such revolutionary machines. Like, subscribe to the Craft channel and share the video with your friends. See you soon.